各位牧者同工弟兄姐妹大家平安
Shalom to all pastors, co-workers and brothers and sisters
线上的弟兄姐妹也是平安
And shalom to all brothers and sisters who are online
很开心能够在这里跟大家一起来晨祷
Very happy that we can have morning devotion together with everyone here today
今天让我们一起来看诗篇140篇
So today let's look into Psalms 144
感谢神，我们常常说我们要蒙福的。
So we thank God that always we mention we want to be blessed.
是怎样的定义说我们是蒙福的呢
？So how do we identify if we are blessed?
可能有人说是我要有很多的钱啊。
Maybe some would say that I want to be very wealthy.
我要很多的产业啊
I want to have a lot of properties
我要有很好的家庭啊
I want to have good families
但是今天大卫透过这诗篇告诉我们是有耶和华的变为有福的
But today through this psalm David is telling us Blessed are those who has Yehovah
为什么呢
Why is it so?
今天就让我们从大卫的诗篇里面让我们一起的来学习
So let us today learn together through the Psalm of David
今天我给这章的主题是有耶和华的变为有福
So I've given it a title that is Blessed are those who has Yehovah
然后我在这里分成三个大段
And I've divided it into three paragraphs
一到二节
Verse 1 to 2
称颂感恩神的慈爱
Praise and give thanks for God's loving kindness.
三到十一节
was 3 to 11.
迫切恳求神必帮助
Earnestly cry out and God will surely help.
然后第三段是十二到十五节
And my third paragraph was 12 to 15.
称谢宣告神的祝福必临到
Give thanks and proclaim for God's blessing will surely come.
在这一篇里面我们相信是大卫已经统一了以色列国并且成为君王的时候所写的一首诗篇
So for today's psalm we believe that it is written after David has united the whole Israel and became king
所以呢大卫呢是带领着百姓具体的来到神的面前来称颂来赞美神的一首诗
So this is a psalm whereby King David is leading all the people together to come before God to praise and worship God
因为我们可以从在第一节我们看到他感谢神帮助他征战
For from verse 1 we can see David is thanking God for training him to war and battle
然后呢第二节我们也看到说他已经真的是在征战中得胜，所以他知道神是他的盾牌，是他的山寨。
And verse 2, we see that David has won the victory in battle, and therefore he mentioned that God is his fortress, his high tower.
而且在第二节的后半段，他还说，他使我的百姓伏在我的以下。
And in the second half of verse 2, he mentioned that the people subdue under David.
所以我们大概就可以知道这篇是大卫成为君王的时候所写的一首诗歌。
So from this we can know that this is a psalm written after David was becoming the king.
其他的背景呢，他就没有再很多的叙述。
So there is not much background being written down.
所以呢，我们一起来看第一段。
So let's look into the first paragraph.
第一节、第二节。
Verse 1 to 2.
耶和华我的磐石是应当称颂的，他教导我的手征战，教导我的指头打仗。他是我慈爱的主，我的山寨，我的高台，我的救主，我的盾牌，是我所投靠的。他使我的百姓伏在以下。
Blessed be Yehovah, my rock, who trains my hand for war and my fingers for battle, my loving kindness and my fortress, my high tower and my deliverer, my shield and the one in whom I take refuge, who subdue my people under me.
大卫一开始的第一句话就说耶和华我的磐石你是应当称颂的
So in the very beginning, the first sentence David have mentioned, Blessed be Yehovah, my rock.
这个就让我们看到真的大卫非常的确定耶和华是他的磐石
So here we can know that firmly David knew and mentioning that Yehovah is his rock
可能大家会想到磐石可能是一个很大的石块有没有就站在那里然后这个是哇神我的磐石
So when we mention rock maybe we will think that it's a huge piece of stone standing there and we will say that God this is my rock
但是 大卫所叙述的，圣经所说的，我的磐石，其实是一个很大的山，非常的雄伟，并且大风大浪的时候，它也是不动摇的一座山。
But the rock mentioned in the Bible in the scripture, it refers to a huge mountain of rock, a huge mountain that will never change and unshakable.
当我读这一节的时候，我知道大卫真的是亲身体验到神是他的磐石，是他的依靠。
As I read through this scripture, these words, I can know that David truly experienced that God is truly his rock, the one that he takes refuge in.
大卫一生都在征战当中。
So throughout the whole life, David been battling.
无论是他少时牧羊的时候，既打过狮子和熊。
So let alone fighting against the lion and bear when he was shepherding in his young age.
还有呢？击打以腓力斯人哥利亚的征战
，and to bring down the Philistine to fight against Goliath，
还有在旷野如何的躲避扫罗时的一个的征战和经历
，and his experience and his battle in the wilderness when he was escaping from Saul，
当然还有他一直在以色列的时候面对了很多外国。敌国的一个的征战
，and also in Israel he has faced many battles against the Gentiles, the foreigners.
都是因为有耶和华的帮助，还有耶和华的带领，他才能够一关过一关，征战中不断的在得胜。
And it's all because that Jehovah had helped him, lead him. Therefore, he can go hurdles after hurdles. He can overcome it and also gain victory.
不管他在人生的高处或者是低谷。
Whether or not it's in his good days or in bad days,
每一次他依靠神、祷告神的时候
，every time as he take refuge in God and pray to God,
神都是一直不变的、不动摇的在他的身边来帮助他。
And God never changed and always by his side to help him.
这里我们看到他说，他教导我的手征战，教导我的指头打仗。
And here it mentioned, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle.
所以神是帮助他，而且还教导他，训练他如何来面对每一场的征战。
So God helped him and teach him and even train him up how to face every battles in his life.
每一场的征战都给大卫一个很大的人生的功课。
And in every battle, God is giving him a homework of life.
所以我们其实也是一直在处于很多的征战当中。
And truly, we are also in the midst of many battles.
不管是属地的啦
，whether or not it's the earthly battles，
属灵的啦
，the spiritual warfare，
心思的啦
，in our mindset，
身体的啦
，or physically。
其实我们都一直都有不同大大小小的征战。
So similarly, we have different battles in our life, big or small.
但是当我们想起我们过去我们所面对的征战，神如何的帮助我们，其实我们可以不可以大声的说，耶和华，我的磐石，你是应当称颂的呢？
But as we recall back in all the battles in the past that we have been through, can we actually loudly and firmly proclaim that Jehovah, blessed is Jehovah, my rock?
所以今天大卫，我看到他真的是提醒我们，我们不要忘记我们的神是我们的磐石，他是我们随时的依靠。
And truly, today David is reminding us, let us not forget that Jehovah our God is our rock, it's our refuge at any time.
虽然我们会一直不断地面对征战，
although we will face battles after battles,
但是征战的时候，神会带领我们，会训练我们，让我们可以更大的成为一个神的大军。
But in our battles, God will actually lead us and train us to become the great army of God.
接下去在第二节，他就说，他是我慈爱的主，我的山寨，我的高台，我的救主，我的盾牌，是我所投靠的。
And continue on in verse 2 here, mention my loving kindness, my fortress, my high tower, my deliverer, my shield, and the one in whom I take refuge.
所以当大卫在征战中经历了神，他知道神是他的磐石。
So as David has experienced God in his battle and he know that God is his rock,
大卫还在他每一天的日子当中，他更知道神是他的谁。
And in his daily life, David knew clearly who God is.
在他的生命的位分是什么？
What is God's position in his own life?
在这里有出现七次的我的，我的。
And here it appears seven times, mine.
我可以看，可以知道大卫真的是越来越认识他所信靠的这位神是如何如此的。
And truly, from this, we can know that David knew clearly who God is in his life.
他是我慈爱的主。
He is my loving kindness.
其实原文就是说他是我的慈爱。
So in the direct translation, it means that he is my loving kindness.
他是我的山寨，是一个很坚固的堡垒，保护的一个的表示。
My fortress, it means a fortified city, a strong city of great protection.
他是我的高台，就是避难所，很稳固的一个的保障。
He is my high tower, that is a place of refuge, a great assurance.
他是我的救主，在这里呢，特别看到这救主呢，是带着大卫带去到一个很安全的地方，使他能够得解脱，使他被拯救的。
So my deliverer, here we can see that, especially mentioning that it's bringing David to a safe place to save him, to escape, to rescue.
他是我的盾牌，是一个表示一个防卫物，一直都保护着我们不受恶者的攻击。
He is my shield, that is a defense, something that protects us from the attacks of the enemy.
最后是大卫说：“神是我所投靠的。”
And last but not least, David mentioned the one in whom I take refuge.
投靠是信靠和仰赖的一个的意思。
So it means to trust and to believe or to look upon.
而这个字，它是一个完成式语气的动词。
So it is a verb in a perfect tense.
就是说，大卫是完全的信靠神。
It means that David trusts in God completely.
没有投靠人，也没有投靠他所用的兵器和武器。
So David did not rely on man or the weapon that he used.
所以大卫在他人生当中，直到他这个的阶段，他真正的相信神是我的磐石，我的救主，我的高台，我的盾牌，还有很多很多是他完全所要投靠的那一位。
So throughout David's life, coming to this stage, David knew clearly that Jehovah God is his rock, his fortress, his high tower, deliverer, so on and so forth.
所以大卫不只是认识，他还有经历了这位神。
So David not only know God, but he experienced God.
所以弟兄姐妹，我们认识神。
So brothers and sisters, we know God.
我们明好像明白神。
It seems like we understand God.
但是我们可以不可以常常说，耶和华，你是我的磐石，你是我的救主，你是我所完全投靠的呢？
But can we often say that Jehovah God, you are my rock, my deliverer, the one whom I take refuge in?
其实包括我，我也还不能够是这样的，常常的说，耶和华。你是我完全所投靠的。
So even me to today, I could not often say that Jehovah God, you are the one whom I take refuge in.
当我遇到艰难或者是挑战的时候，我还是会想到，哎，我要靠什么？我要靠人，我要靠关系，我要靠我的工具等等的。
So even today, as I face difficulties or challenges, I would also want to rely on men, on the weapons, on the things that I have.
但是我很渴望好像大卫的一个的投靠。
But I truly desire on how David actually take refuge in God.
就是怎样呢？
How is it?
就是经历他。
That is to experience God.
经历神很多很多。
To experience God abundantly.
所以我们不要怕我们面对挑战或者是困难的时候。
So as we face challenges or difficulties, let us not be afraid.
那个就是我们最大的经历神的一个非常好的时间。
That is the best timing for us to experience God.
我们经历神怎样拯救我们。
We experience how God has saved us.
我们就会经历神怎样保护我们。
And we will experience how God has protected us.
甚至可以经历神怎样在这样的一个的困难当中，他带我们逃脱啊。
And even we can experience how God has led us to escape from all our difficulties and challenges.
当我们越多越多这样的经历的时候。
And as we experience God like so much, more and more，
很快很快的，有一天我们一直都会很大的声、很大声跟所有的人说：“耶和华，你就是我完全所投靠的。”
And very quickly we can proclaim aloud to many people that Jehovah God, you are the one whom I take refuge in.
最近我有遇到一些牧养上的困难。
So recently I faced some challenges in my shepherding.
已经帮助了很久很久很久。
So I've been helping them for quite some time.
但是呢，还是情况还是很难有看到一些的改变和突破。
But the situation is still been very difficult to see a breakthrough or turnover.
然后情况其实没有越来越好，反而是越来越糟。
And the situation have not get better, but it was worsened.
所以呢，其实到那个时刻，我还没有想到。神啊，原来你是我所投靠的。
And even to that moment of time, I've not recorded God. You are the one whom I take refuge.
我就会想有很多的方法，怎么样跟他说话，怎样跟我的主言说话，好让他能够明白。
So I've thinking a lot of ways. How should I speak to my cell member so that she could understand?
什么时候可以约他们谈
？When can I have an appointment with them?
在谈的时候，我们应该有什么的策略
？When we are in the conversation, what are the tactics that I could use?
其实我都还在一直这样的去想。
So I've been thinking, pondering about all this.
直到上个星期在晨祷的时候。
Until last week during morning devotion.
神说：“你来归向我。”
And God said, "Come and return back to me."
你来转向我。
Turn towards me.
把你的困难向我来祷告。
Pray your difficulties to me.
我就知道原来我是就是还是最后一个我没有做到的，没有来到神的面前来投靠他，来向他祷告。
So then I recall that that's the one last thing that I did not do, that is to return and rely on God.
当我在那个时刻我马上转向神向他祷告的时候，
So that at that moment of time when I quickly immediately turn towards God and pray towards God,
两天后
Just within 2 days,
非常短的时间
a very short period of time,
我所牧养的人，他突然间有一个醒觉，说我要来找神了。
And the person that I've been shepherding, suddenly she has this awakening, saying that she wants to come and seek for God.
我的问题我解决不到哦。
I could not deal with my problem.
原来那个问题还是一个问题哦。
So that problem remained as a problem.
然后我们就成功的约到他们，并且带领他们、劝诫他们。回到神的当中。
Then we successfully has an appointment with them. Then we can consult them and lead them back to God.
我很感谢神，我听到他们这个星期他们要一家人回到神的家。
And I'm truly happy that I've heard that this week itself the whole family of theirs shall come back to the house of God.
真的太多的问题，我都没有办法在这里一一的跟大家来说。
Truly, there are so many problems and challenges that I could not tell you one by one here.
夫妻问题
，spousal relationship problems，
孩子问题
，parental problems，
家庭一个很大的分裂的一个的问题。
There's a break in the relationship of family.
但这就是神的一个的转变。
But just a turning of God.
他们就全家都来到神的面前。
The whole family of theirs come before God.
在那时刻，我到今天，我真的知道神啊，你真的是我所投靠的。
Until today, I know clearly that truly God, you are the one whom I take refuge.
这个过程是不容易。
The process wasn't easy.
但是我还是要称颂神。
But I still want to give thanks to God.
因为透过这个的事件。的过程，我经历的神是我完全所投靠的。Amen.
Through this incident, I have experienced that God is the one whom I take refuge in. Amen.
所以，当我们遇到困难，可能就是那个时刻，我们还是没有完全投靠神。我们就在那个点转向神的时候，神就让我们经历他。
And perhaps as we face challenges or difficulties, we did not turn back towards God. But at the moment of time when we determined to turn back to God, and God would let us experience Him.
所以我们接下来看，当我们知道神是如何的，是如此的时候
，So when we know that God is like so,
我们就可以仍然有面对问题的时候，来到他的面前祷告。
So when we face problems, then we can come before God to pray.
因为我们知道我们的神是我们的帮助 ，Amen.
For we know that our God is our help, Amen.
所以在这时刻，第三和第四节是大卫一个很有名的一个的诗篇的金句。
So coming to verse 3 and 4, there is a very famous verses of David's psalm.
他说：“耶和华，我算什么？人算什么？你竟认识他？世人算什么？你竟顾念他？人好像一口气，他的年日如同影儿，快快的过去。”
He mentioned, Yehovah, what is man that you take knowledge of him, or the son of man that you are mindful of him? Man is just a man is like a breath. His days are like a passing shadow.
在这里认识的意思呢，就是被发现、被知道。
So here, take knowledge, it means to be known, to be found.
而顾念呢，就是被看到的时候，神有一个的计划和筹划在这个人的当中。
And be mindful, it means that when this person is being new or being found, then God has a plan for it.
所以当大卫经历了很多很多的事情之后
，So after David has been through so many things,
他知道神是如何的一个的伟大的神，有能力的神。
And he know how powerful and great, mighty God is.
就会看到自己是多么的微小。多么的无微不至啊！
And then he will see how tiny or insignificant he himself is.
都是因为神的一个的顾念，还有发现，还有看到的时候，神的慈爱，神的一个的眷顾就临到我们。
And it's because God is mindful of us, He has found us, saw us, and then He showed His mercy towards us.
他说：“人好像一口气一样，他的年日如同影儿，很快的过去。”
So he mentioned, "Man is like a breath; his days are like passing shadows."
所以人的一生，这里说好像一口气。
So the life of man is just like a breath.
让我们一起来吹一口气啊！
So let us blow out a breath.
看到什么吗？
Do you see anything?
有抓到什么吗？
Do you catch on anything?
其实是就好像蒸汽一样飞走了。
So it's just like steam or vapor, it will just fly away.
其实是真的，大卫的经历，他真的看到他的年日。如同影子，他你也无法去控制，叫他停。哇，我现在还是三十五岁，就是还是三十五岁。
And truly, did we see that his days are just like passing shadows? He have no control over it. He could not ask it to stop at the age of 35.
他是很快的过去。
And it's passing quickly.
所以真的，大卫当时候。他是一位君王哎
，So David back then he is actually a king.
他胜利百战，然后可以战胜所有的事情。今天他坐在一个的王位上
，So he have been through many battles and he have overcome many matters, and today he was sitting at the throne.
在这样的情况，他说人算什么
？And in such situation, he say, "What is man?
世人算什么
？What is the son of man?
何况是我们呢
？So let alone us."
我们真的是算什么
？What are we？
如果不是神的顾念
，If it wasn't God that's mindful on us，
神被神看见
，That we are being seen by God，
而且他看见顾念，他还为我们计划。
So God has seen us, been mindful for us, and He even planned for us。
这就是我们的神
，And this is our God。
所以我们真的要常常带着一颗谦卑的心
，So truly with a humble heart，
常常的感恩来到神的面前。
We shall always come and give thanks to God。
我们没有什么可以得自豪和骄傲的。
There's nothing for us to be prideful or boastful about。
要不是神救赎了我们，今天我们是会如何的呢
？So how would we be if it wasn't God who actually rescued us？
所以，当大卫知道自己非常的微小和软弱
，So when David know that he's so insignificant and he's so weak，
但是他所相信的神是很有能力的
，But the God that he believe in is so powerful。
所以在第五和第八节，他就向神来祷告
，And therefore from verse 5 to 8 he starts praying to God。
耶和华，求你使天下垂，亲自降临，摸山，山就冒烟。求你发出闪电，使他们四散，射出你的箭，使他们摇乱。求你从上伸手， 就把我救我出离大水，救我脱离外邦人的手。他们的口说谎言，他们的右手就起假誓。
Bow down your heavens, O Jehovah, and come down. Touch the mountains, and they shall smoke. Flash forth lightnings, and scatter them. Shoot out your arrows, and destroy them. Stretch out your hand from above. Rescue me, and deliver me out of great waters, from the hands of foreigners, whose mouth speaks lying words, and whose right hand is a right hand of falsehood.
相信大卫虽然成为了君王，成为了以色列的国王。
So although David has become the king of Israel,
但是仍然面对着很多外邦人的攻击和威胁。
But he's still facing a lot of the threatening and attacks from the foreigners.
他知道他自己不能够做任何的事情。
And he knew that he could not do anything.
但是因着过去他经历神，他认识神。
But because in the past he have experienced God, he knew God.
今天他很大声的、很确定的来到神的面前祷告，神必垂听他的祷告。
And today, firmly and with a loud voice, he come before God to pray towards God, and he know that God will surely listen to his prayer.
所以五到六节这里的描述，就好像神降临在西乃山的一个的情况。
So from verse 5 to 6 here, it described is like God coming upon Mount Sinai.
而第七节呢，就好像描述神如何的带领以色列过红海，脱离埃及人的手和追兵。
And in verse 7, it describes how God has led his people to cross over the Red Sea out of the hand of the Egyptians.
特别在这第五到第八节里面出现很多的命令语气的动词。
And especially in verse 5 to 8, here it comes out a lot of many commanding words.
就是呢，第一就是下垂，下垂，就是神啊，你来扩张你的神，你的大能来到我们的当中。
So first of all is to bow down. It means God, you come and expand, manifest your great power.
还有摸山，这个摸呢，不是轻轻的摸，而是一个击打，一个触。一个冲击的一个的动词。
And to touch, this is not to touch very gently, but is to hit, to reach out to it.
发出就是真的有神的一个的能力，闪电能够来到当中。
To flash forth, that is the power of God, that is a thunder, a lightning to come before.
还有射出你的箭也是一样，就是神会为我们发出很多的箭。
That is to shoot out your arrows. That means that God will shoot out a lot of arrows for us.
伸手来救拔我们，救拔就是分开很多的一个的敌人的攻击，可能就是把我们带走这一世。
To stretch out your hand from above and rescue us. That is to separate us from our enemies to lead us to escape.
还有救我出离大水，救我也是一个非常。一个带着命令语气的动词来解救的意思。
To deliver me out of great waters, to deliver it also in a commanding tone that is to rescue me out of this great water.
所以我们看到大卫是非常强调和提醒带领百姓们一起来到神的面前，迫切的求神的大能临到他们。
So it indicates that truly David, with a firm trust, he's reminding and leading the people to come before God together and to earnestly cry out to God.
因为他非常的确定神的大能是真实的。
For he firmly know that the power and the might of God is true.
并且呢，接下去我们看到九到十一节，他突然间有一个节就是第九节，神啊，我要向你唱新歌，我用十弦琴向你歌颂，你是那拯救君王的。
And with 9 to 11 here, it mentioned, I will sing a new song to you, O God, on a harp of 10 strings. I will sing praises to you, the one who gives salvation to kings.
这一个的赞美其实就是一个先知性的赞美。
So this praising is actually a prophetic praise.
因为我相信大卫仍然是面对很多的征战。
And I believe that David is still facing a lot of battles.
但是他唱的就是神啊，你是拯救君王的那一位。
But what he's saying is that God, you are the one who gives salvation to kings.
在这里有特别说唱新歌。
And here it mentions sing a new song.
新歌就是新的，一个新鲜的意思嘛。
So a new song it means it's new, it's a fresh thing.
不单只是指着一首新的歌，有新的内容和形式以外。
So it not only refer that it's a new song with a new content or new form or tone.
而且是在一个心灵上有一个的更新的能力， 而发出的一首歌。
But it's in our spirit that is a renewal that we sing a new praise to God.
记得我有一次在带敬拜的时候。
So I remember when I was leading one of the worship.
圣灵带领我在敬拜的一段时间开始唱一首歌，好像自从开始用方言来唱，然后后来就有一些的词句放进去。
So the Holy Spirit led me to sing a new song, and it started with singing in tongues. Then slowly, I have a few words putting in.
当我不断的唱的时候，我就有一个很大的信心和确信进到我的里面。我那个时候我就知道，神你必会帮助我们。
So then as I continue to sing, then I feel that there's a great faith and trust coming into me. And then I firmly know that God, you will surely help us.
我就问圣灵，诶，这个是代表什么？这新歌是什么？
So I was asking Holy Spirit, so what does this new song represent?
我听到神说，因为这个时刻你所面对的问题，我要有给你一个新的武器。
And I heard that God saying that for the problems that you are facing right now, I am giving you a new weapon.
而这个的武器就是神给我的一首歌。
And this weapon is a song that God has given me.
不是对着过去唱的。
It's not singing for the past.
而是对着现在的光景，我所面对的一个的情况，神给我一个感动，唱出来。
And God is giving me this prompting to sing aloud towards my situation right now that I'm facing.
所以真的当我唱的时候，我就感觉到我很有能力。
And truly, as I sing it aloud, then I feel that there's a strength and power in me.
我就没有惧怕。
That there's no fear in me.
并且我很确信神就与我同在。
And firmly, I know that God is with me.
所以这个时刻，大卫也在真的在领受神给他一个新的恩膏，新的能力。
And truly, at this moment of time, David is also receiving a new power and new anointing from God.
而且呢，十弦琴呢，也是想到就是常常大卫用的一个的竖琴嘛。
So the harp of 10 strings is a harp that David often used.
我相信他从小就一直带着他在他的身边。
So I believe that he's been carrying this harp along with him since young.
因为他是一位敬拜者。
For he is a person who worship.
甚至到他现在已经成为了君王。
Even now he becoming the king.
他仍然是敬拜神的。
He still worship God.
神说拿起你的武器。
And God say pick up your weapon.
来敬拜我的时候。
As you praise and worship me.
当大卫越是唱一首新歌，用他的琴来敬拜的时候。
So as David sing a new song using his harp.
第十节他就说那拯救君王的啊。
And in verse 10, he mentioned the one who gives salvation to kings.
就是救他脱离所有害命之刀的那一位神。
Who delivers him from all the deadly sword.
所以弟兄姐妹，可能我们在一些的很困境的时候，你想不到办法，你已经去到一个非常非常艰难的时刻的时候。
So brothers and sisters, perhaps in some times when you are in great difficulties and you find no way out,
你来敬拜神。
Come and worship God.
你可以从一首你很熟悉的歌来敬拜他。
You can worship God from a song that you are very familiar with.
当你越，你可以一直的重复的唱。
And you can keep on repeating the same song.
当你唱到一个时间的时候，我相信神会给你一首新歌。
As you keep on singing until an extent, I believe that God will give you a new song.
因为神的新的恩膏和能力要降在你的身上。
For God fresh anointing and power shall come upon you.
大卫领受了新的恩膏和新的能力。
So David has received this new anointing and new power.
他的眼界就不再一样了。
And his eyesight is no longer the same.
他没有只是单单看到他的困难和他的征战。
He not only focus on his difficulties and his battles.
他看到的就是十二节到十五节的光景。
And what he sees is the situation in verse 12 to 15.
他看到一个情况就是儿子好像大树一样，是充分的照顾，并且长大健壮。
And he said that the sons are just like plants growing up in their youth healthily.
女儿很美丽。
And their daughters are beautiful.
家里的物质非常的丰富。
The materials in the house are in abundance.
没有人来抢夺。
There's no plundering.
城市和社区充满着平安和喜乐。
And the cities and the streets are all filled with joy and peace.
没有人出去征战。
No one go out for battle.
遇见这光景的百姓就变为有福了。
And happy are the people who are in such a state.
所以我们可以看到这个情况是还没有发生的，我相信。
So I believe that this situation has yet to come to pass.
但是大卫已经有一个看见了。
But David has this seeing already.
这个不是他所想象的。
This is not out of his imagination.
是神的灵带领他去到看到神有应许给以色列国，也是神有给他知道这个就是他将要发生的事情。
But it's the Spirit of God who lead him to see that this is the promise that God has for Israel, and this is what it shall come to pass.
这就是神给他的盼望。
This is the hope that God has given him.
最后他在十五节，他就说：“有耶和华的为他的神的，这百姓变为有福。”
And coming to the very end in verse 15, he mentioned, "Happy are the people whose God is Jehovah."
所以弟兄姐妹，我们可能真的会常常说，神啊，我还是遇到很多的困难，就算我已经认识你，我已经跟随你啊。
So perhaps many times, brothers and sisters, we will say that, God, even though I've come to know you, I'm following you, but I've still faced many difficulties and challenges.
但是神要带领我们看到有耶和华的变为有福。
But God wants to lead us to see that,Blessed are those who have Jehovah God.
你看到你有福吗?
Do you see that you are blessed?
你真正的看到你有福吗?
Do you truly see that you are blessed?
如果还没有的，继续的经历神。
If you have yet to see it, continue to experience God.
继续的向神来歌唱。
Continue to sing praises to God.
神会让你看到。
And God will lead you to see.
神会改变你。
God will change you.
神会给你新鲜的膏抹和能力。
God will give you this fresh anointing and power.
然后你就会说，有耶和华的神的人是有福的。
Then you will say, "Happy are the people whose God is Jehovah."
今天我们就带着这样的心来到神的面前。
So today with such a heart, let's come before God.
我们就来大声的来赞美我们的神。
So with a loud voice, let us come and worship our God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
让我们一起来敬拜他。
Let's come and worship Him together.
我们的神是我们的盼望。
Our God is our hope.
他必带领我们。
He will surely lead us.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
比的答案，做人。 会震动，那城墙山会挪移，那你心事的慈爱永远不会离开，你心事的慈爱永远不会离开，你心事的慈爱永远不会离开。
哈利路亚，
哈利路亚。
主的神，我们谢谢你，因为你是信实的神。
Yes, Lord, we give thanks to you for your loving kindness, God.
神，你永远都不动摇。
Lord, you are always unshakable.
你是我们永远的依靠。
You are always our refuge.
我们感谢你。
We give thanks to you.
我们赞美你。
We praise you, Lord.
我们将祷告乃是奉耶稣基督的名。
We pray in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
弟兄姐妹同工们
Brothers and sisters, co-workers,
今天当我们在读这章的时候，其实我感觉到很开心。
Today as we are reading this chapter, I feel a great joy.
因为今天看到这一章真的是让我们看到我们的生命真的是能够进入这个蒙福。
For today's chapter has led us to see that truly our life can enter into this blessing.
我们知道大卫在他很年幼的时候就被神拣选和被神恩膏。
And we know that at David's young age, he was being selectedand being called and anointed by God.
可是大卫的一生中，他都一直在战场上。
But throughout his whole life, he's been in the battlefield.
他的人生都一直在这个征战里面。
And in days of his life, he's been in this battling.
当我在读这一章诗篇144章的时候
，So as I was reading through this chapter, Psalms 144,
我看到大卫在这一个很多的征战过程过后，他在这一个很有经验的征战过后。所写的这张诗篇
So I see this psalm that was written by David after he's been through so many battles being experienced
给了我一个很大很大的激励
So it has greatly encouraged me
因为我们每一天都要在战场上
For every day we are in the battlefield
弟兄姐妹
Brothers and sisters
同工们
Co-workers
今天我们要不要我们都已经是在 battlefield
Today, whether or not do we want, we are in the battlefield.
我们已经在战场上。
We are already in the battlefield.
可是今天我们要怎么样像大卫这样能够征战得胜，然后到最后说我们能够得到神的这个祝福呢？
But how can we today be like David to gain victory in our battles, and at the very end we say that we will gain these blessings?
从这一章我看到几个重点。
And from this chapter, I see a few key points.
第一就是在第一节跟第二节。
First of all, it's in verse 1 and 2.
大卫他很清楚认定知道神是谁。
David knew clearly who God is.
第二。
And secondly,
在第九、第十节。
In verse 9 and 10.
大卫在面对困难在征战中。
When David was facing difficulties in his battles,
在面对挑战的时候
，When he was facing challenges,
他向神唱新歌
，He sang a new song to God.
他领受能力
，He received the power.
然后他就靠着神给他的启示能力，他就征战得胜。
And with the revelation and the power and strength from God, he gained victory in his battles.
弟兄姐妹同工们
Brothers and sisters, co-workers
今天我们是否每一天都已经是在战场上
Today, every day we are already in the battlefield
每一天我们都要面对我们很多很多的事情要来解决
Every day we are facing a lot of matters, a lot of problems for us to deal with
可能有时候我们会面对一些突然而来的一些的挑战
Perhaps sometimes we will face some challenges that's out of a sudden.
可能是我们的跟人际的关系。
Perhaps in our interpersonal relationship.
家庭的问题。
Our family problems.
还有我们可能身体上的状况生病了。
Or our physical health problems.
或者是我们服事上我们的这一个我们的事工我们的服事有一些的困难。
Or perhaps we face some challenges in our ministry.
这一些种种的困难
and all these difficulties and challenges,
包括现在疫情还有国家的这个经济的困难
and including the pandemic and also the economy of our nation,
都是我们没有办法去掌控的
all this we could not have any control over it.
可是今天神告诉我们
but today God is telling us,
他要教我们怎么样征战得胜
He shall train us how to gain victory in our battle.
所以今天我们要靠着耶稣来学打仗
So today we shall rely on Jesus to learn how to battle.
我们今天要把我们所有的在征战的事情上
So all the matters of battling
带到神的面前。
We shall bring forth before God today.
首先，我们要大家一起先来宣告。
So first of all, we shall proclaim together.
第一节跟第二节
，verse one and two，
就是我们先来认定神是我们的神。
We shall come and acknowledge that God is our God.
过后，我们来为神唱新歌。
Then we sing a new song to God.
把我们的问题
and with all our problems，
把我们的挑战
all our challenges
交给神
and we submit into God's hand。
大家预备好要一起来打仗了吗
？So is everyone prepared? Together we shall battle.
今天神说
，And today God says，
在第一节
，In verse one，
耶和华我的磐石是应当称颂的，他教导我的手征战，教导我的指头打仗。
Blessed be Jehovah, my rock, who trains my hand for war and my fingers for battle.
让我们一起举起我们的手。
So let us raise our hands.
让我们一起来宣告称颂他。
Let us proclaim and praise him.
让我们来对他说。
Let's tell him.
耶和华，你是我的磐石。
Jehovah, you are my rock.
耶和华，你是慈爱的主。
Jehovah, you are loving kindness.
耶和华，你是我的山寨。
Jehovah, you are my fortress.
耶和华，你是我的高台。
Jehovah, you are my high tower.
耶和华，你是我的救主。
Jehovah, you are my deliverer.
耶和华，你是我的盾牌。
Jehovah, you are my shield.
耶和华，你是我所依靠的。
Jehovah, you are the one in whom I take refuge.
耶和华，你必使百姓伏在我的以下。
Jehovah, you shall subdue my people under me.
耶和华，你必使我征战得胜。
Jehovah, you shall give me victory in the battle.
把我的问题交给你。
Lord, I submit my problems before you.
主啊，你教我征战。
Lord, you train me to battle.
在这时候，我们继续来仰望神。
At this moment of time, let us continue to look upon God. And continue to say to God.
把我现在所面对的困难
God, for all the challenges I'm facing now, the difficulties.
我交给你
I submit into your hand.
我们来为神唱新歌
Let's sing a new song to God.
求神的恩膏现在就降临
Ask the anointing of God to pour out right now. Hallelujah. Just like David, as he faced all challenges, difficulties, he would pick up his harp.
他都会倾心吐意的向神唱新歌。
And he would pour out his heart and sing a new song to God.
在这时候
，right now，
我看到神给我看到一个意象。
God has caused me to see a vision.
神告诉我
，God is telling me，
孩子，不管你在高山或幽谷
，My child, no matter you are in your
good times or bad
days, I am with you.
在这时候
，right now，
我们来为神唱新歌。
Let's sing a new song.
从你的心。
Of our heart.
Oh, you're a blessing.
Lord, as I face difficulties,
主啊，你带领我。
Lord, you lead me,
让我能够来到你的面前。
So that I can come before you,
完全的投靠你。
To take refuge in you, Lord,
投靠你。
To take refuge in you,
仰望你。
to look upon you,
依赖你,
to rely on you.
主我谢谢你,
Lord, I give thanks to you.
愿你当我带领我们，帮助我们，教导我们征战得胜。
May you lead us, help us, and train us so that we can gain victory in our battles.
愿你的祝福临到我们。
May your blessing come upon us.
当我们征战得胜。
Help us to give victory in our battles. We give thanks to you, Lord.
我们祷告奉耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Yes, we truly want to give thanks to God.
因为在大卫身上，我们学习如何在我们征战上常常得胜。
From David, we have learned how to always gain victory in our battles.
我在这里要宣告。
And here I shall proclaim.
第十二到第十五节。
In verse 12 to 15.
我们的儿子从幼年好像树栽栽子长大，我们的女儿如同垫脚石，是按建工的样式琢成的。
That our sons may be as plants grow up in their youth, that our daughters may be as pillars sculptured in pedestal.
我们要宣告我们的苍蝇满，能出各样的粮食；我们的羊在田间滋生千万。
And we shall proclaim that our barns may be full, supplying all kinds of produce; that our sheep may bring forth thousands and ten thousands in our field.
我们要宣告我们的牛驼这满驼，没有人闯进来抢夺，也没有人出去征战。我们的街市上也没有哭号的声音。
And we shall proclaim that our oxen may be well laden; that there be no breaking in or going out; that there be no outcry in our streets.
我要宣告，遇见这光景的百姓变为有福，有耶和华为我们的神，我这百姓变为有福。
And we shall proclaim, happy are the people who are in such a state. Happy are the people whose God is Jehovah.
主耶稣，我要宣告。
Lord Jesus, I shall proclaim.
我们要看到我们的国家马来西亚就是有得着这样的祝福。
We want to see that our nation Malaysia gain such a blessing.
我们的弟兄姐妹就是要得着这样的祝福。
Our brother and sister shall gain such a blessing.
主要让我们今天大大的领受。
Lord, may we receive greatly today.
大卫所宣告的。
Whatever that David have proclaimed.
同样的，今天我们宣告的时候。
Today, as we proclaim like so.
我们也得着你所给的应许。
We will also receive the promise of yours.
我要祝福今天凡来到这里，还有在线上。所有成道的弟兄姐妹。
So I want to bless all brothers and sisters who come on site and also those who are online.
愿我们一同进入征战得胜的时间。
May we all enter into the time of battling and gain victory.
无论是在我们什么的领域。
No matter in what aspect of our
life. 当我们高举主你的旗帜的时候。
As we raise up your banner, Lord.
主，我们已经得胜。
Lord, we have gained the victory.
因为你已经为我们征战得胜。
For you have battled, fight for us and gained victory for us.
谢谢你今天早上对我们来说话。
Thank you for speaking to us in this morning.
愿你继续来带领我们。
May you continue to lead us.
祝福我们。
Bless us, Lord.
奉耶稣基督的名我们祷告。
In Jesus' name we pray.
我们说。
And let us say together.
Amen. Amen. 愿神祝福大家。
May God bless everyone.
那我们今天的晨祷就到这里。
So we will end our morning devotion here today.